Rod circuits and the oval racing in general, a man that has spent his life in stock car racing. He's sadly been taken from us, and we're now going to ask you around the raceway to please observe a minute's silence as we remember a true legend of hot rod racing, Mick Codling.